Welcome back to Chief Hacker's Workshop. I'm going to show you a little bit today on the milling machine. We're machining the hobbed bolts for the Gigabot today. We've got our indexer set up. A lot of these hobbed bolts for 3D printers are actually hobbed using a tab, which is not the best way. The best way is to machine the grooves in. It gives you a really nice, nice set of teeth. Let's see if we can show you here. We'll nickname our hobbed bolts Jaws. All right, that's all. Thanks.